newlywed Vicky Kaushal and Katrina Kaif celebrated their first Lohri together as husband and wife. While giving a glimpse of the celebration and sending out warm wishes to their fans and well-wishers, both the stars took to their social media handles and dropped a bundle of pictures. Taking to her Instagram handle, Kat dropped a few pictures wherein she was seen flaunting her bright smile while her hubby wrapped his arms around her, basking in the warmth and vibe of the moment. In one of the pictures, she also wrote Happy Lohri. On the other hand, our very own Punjabi Munda Vicky also dropped a couple of pictures from the intimate celebration. In one of the pictures, he could be seen in a candid pose with his wife alongside the Lohri bonfire. Both the actors, in smiles, looked adorable together, enjoying the vibrant festival. After coming across these pictures, several fans rushed to the comment section to shower the couple with love and wrote good things. While one of the users wrote, "You two beautiful things," another one commented, "Favorite couple," and dropped lovely heart emojis. One fan who was left in awe of the couple's smile commented, "This is such a natural picture. Your smile says it all. Happy Lohri to you both." Meanwhile, ever since their marriage, right from their first Christmas to New Year, the couple is leaving no stone unturned to celebrate all the important festivals and occasions together. Earlier, even on the occasion of the 1-month wedding anniversary, Katrina did not miss a chance to flaunt her love for her hubby, as she took to her Instagram handle and dropped a picture with him. She captioned it as, "Happy 1 month, my love." Katrina and Vicky got married on December 9 at Rajasthan in a lavish, royal but intimate wedding. The couple made it official on social media after tying the knot with identical captions that read as, "Only love and gratitude in our hearts for everything that brought us to this moment. Seeking all your love and blessings as we begin this new journey together."